Learning English grammar. Auxiliary verbs. With the education YouTube channel. Auxiliary verbs. Definition. Auxiliary or helping verbs are used before infinitive to add a different meaning. For example, you use auxiliary verbs to say. Number one, that someone is able to do something. Number two, that someone is allowed to do something. Number three, that someone has to do something. The helping verbs are can, could, would, should, ought, to, will, shall, may, might, and must. First, we learn use of can and could. Number one, to say that someone is able to do something. Number two, you may also use can and could to say that someone is allowed to do something. Number three, can and could are also used for asking for information or help, for offering something, and for suggestion something. Use of can and could. Example. She can draw really good pictures. Ali can run faster than Akbar. Can you ride a bike? Can you help me with my homework? She could already read before she started school. Use of will and would. Number one, use will and would when you are asking someone to do something. Example. Will you like stop making that noise? Would you pass me that book, please? Please, will you close the door? Number two, you can also use will and would to offer something or to do suggestion something. Will I hold this end of the rope? Will I carry the bag for you? Would you like another drink? Use of ought to. You see, ought to make strong suggestion and talk about someone's duty. Example, you look tired. You ought to go to bed early tonight. I ought to get more bicycle exercise. We ought to lock the door when we leave home. Use of must. Use must to talk about things that you have to do. Example, I must mail the letter today. You must speak louder, I can't hear you. Children must not play with matches. Go to bed now. Oh, must I? Why must I do my homework tonight? Use of may and might. Use may to ask if you are allowed to do something and to tell someone that they are allowed to do something. Example, may I go out to play now? Yes, you may. May I borrow your pen? Please, may I see your ticket? Use may and might to talk about things that are possible or likely. Example, take an umbrella if might rain. I may not have time to go swimming tonight. We might go to the party later. If you're not careful, you may hurt yourself. Thank you for watching. So please like this video and subscribe my channel. Thank you. And press bell icon for more videos.